Yeah, Lady Magnus, the thingy this morning, completely fucked up all my settings. It works? Hey! Praise the Omnissiah, Jesus Christ. The Adeptus Mechanicus will be pleased. Hi, buddy. Hang on. We need a little bit of celebratory Biggs here. Hi, guys. How you doing? He wants to say hi. In surround sound. Boy. Mwah. Okay. Well, so what I was trying to say before we ran into this was that I broke the game, which is ironic considering Windows broke all my audio settings. So I ran into a bug where I couldn't get passengers to leave my airport. So I started a new airport, and I was like, what I'm going to do is I'm going to play back to where I am so we have somewhere to go off of. And I ran into the same bug, where people couldn't leave the airport. So, what we're going to try to do today is, third time's a charm, we're going to try to play through a new airport and set it up a little bit better than it was before, and hope we don't run into that problem again, because if we do, I cannot progress the game if people cannot leave my airport. So... we're doing another, we're just gonna do this. There, that's me. There we go. Where do we want to put, last time we were in Orlando, do we want to go to Europe this time, maybe? We could go to, go to Russia. Go to London. Go to Iceland. Should we go to Iceland? Airport, hotel, California. We could theoretically go to Antarctica if we wanted. Oh, this side of Antarctica's got less flights. Albany. As someone who's from New York, I don't think that's where Albany is, unless there's another Albany I'm unaware of. But, we got some Australia. Maybe we go to Sweden? Where is Stockholm? Is Stockholm, like, here? Okay, it's up this way more, according to, Alright, right there. Alright, it says Stockholm right there. Alright, cool. Airport name. This is gonna be, Yorkport. BJP. There we go. Bjorkport
hey
International.
As much as I like watching you play RimWorld, it's great to see you play other
hey, Destroyer.
Games and mess up. Lol, JK, a good lick. I know what I said.
large map. Apparently, I can do a large map here. Let's do that. We'll stick it on moderate again. And go from here. Binks, you being a good boy? You go be the best boy? He's just sitting here purring his little head off. He's just purring his little butt off. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Oh, you can see his little earballs here. Got a little Binks Bear earballs. Yeah, that's a delicious hand. That's the most delicious hand. So, I think what we might try today is, maybe skip over general aviation, because we definitely have enough money to just set up a basic commercial airport, like, right off the bat. So maybe we just, do that. Maybe we just set up a commercial airport and see if we can't get something going off of that. So, I think that's what we'll try. We need to hire a contractor. Let's see. Oh yeah, these guys. There we go. $5. Again, we're gonna be shooting low. Ultimate Admiral Dreadnought once again when the campaign releases. Do some research though, right? Yeah, but I can I can afford that. That's okay. I'm going to start by, let's see, this is the public road. I'm going to extend this kind of down this way so that I've got a nice dividing path to work from, basically. There we go. And I think what we'll probably do is... Here, let's get the runway down first. Because then it'll be easier to kind of judge where we want things. I think I liked keeping the runway a little bit further away from the doodles. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll put the runway over here. See, I gotta get it lined up though, and it's kind of hard because you gotta be zoomed out to do it. Yeah, that'll do right there. That'll do. That'll do, pig. Runway ramp, same as before. Oh, you got, if you do it right on the end there, you lose a little bit of that nub. I like the nub. All right, we'll move. Should we move it up a little bit then? Nah, we'll just keep it right on the end. It's fine. Nubs are fine. Aircraft stands. We don't want that yet. Taxiway. Just going to put in a quick and dirty link up there. Cool. And I think what we're probably going to end up doing is, where do we want to put the terminal? I'm thinking maybe we could just put the terminal down in this area. Oh, you know what's going to be a good idea? Here, let's do this. I didn't even think about this. I am going to... The bus stops need enough... You need enough room for the bus stops to work right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Yeah. I'm going to put in two bus stops. And a couple car stops right here. Put in four. And then I just take this public road. And we're going to go... Straight, yeah, we'll go straight up to there. Like that. And then we'll put the terminal right here. So the terminal, let's see, what size is this? That's 16. We'll make it a slight rectangle. We'll do a 16 by 10. It's prison architect with planes. Yeah, basically. All right, let's let this unpause and do some work. All right, get in here, workers, damn it. Wait, they're not here yet. Oh, you know why they're not here? Is because I haven't told them to show up to work. Oh, that was a... Hey, dude.
Look at those superior metric numbers. I love it.
Hey, I'm not going to object that metric is superior to imperial. I'm not going to object to that. All right, get to work, you lazy bums. I got a lot of shit to do. We're just gonna get a couple basics set up. How many workers you want? Yes. I forgot that last time we were playing this, I had like 60 workers max. It was like 63 max or 68 max. So my instinct was just like, yeah, about 60, 70 is fine. Max, then it went up to right to 132. I was like, oh. So yeah, we're just gonna give it a minute for them to get this set up. I'm going to, let's see. Also, let's see, we want more, that's sidewalk, right? Yeah. I think we'll put a sidewalk down the edge of the building too. We're gonna need some doors for them to get in. That's a vending machine. Those are lights. That's a fence. That's a door. Wait, is that the biggest door? That's the biggest door. Oh, that is the biggest door. Okay. I want these spaced correctly. I don't know. I'll wait for them to finish what's there now before I put anything else in. Do they need a door to get inside the building? Or can they build the walls from the outside? This game uses real planes or made up ones? Actual real plane models. That is a thing. I think we're going to use this side over to the left here is probably a service area. Like over here. I think that's probably a good idea. So, we'll put in just need a little nub of a public road there, and then I could put in the, what is it called? It's under airport infrastructure, right? What's his
name? Nautius Maximus.
Hey, Cukes!
Times flies when you're having fun.
And then when you're derping around, too. Vehicle depot, concrete tile. God, I don't remember what it was called.
We love you!
Shut up, baby, I know it!
Vehicle checkpoint. Enables vehicles to access the airside area and is used for transporting between public and service roads. So we're gonna put this. Actually, we're gonna need, service on the other side here too, so we can actually put this in like right there. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Hey, big boy. Binks is such a good boy. It's already looking better than last time. Yeah, they seem to be able to get into and out of the building despite the fact that the walls don't work correctly. Whoa. What are these buses dropping off? What are you guys up to? What are you up to? Okay. All right, are we done? Mostly? Okay, cool. So first thing I'm gonna need is like a little office area. I'm gonna put a little office here in the back. Cause I need a couple desks for people to work in. So we're gonna build some offices. Oh, we need to zone it for staff. So we'll just make a little spot. I don't know how I can change the size in a hot second. Walls. Yeah, we're gonna give these people nice little individual offices over here. I want 5. Perfect. Beautiful. Little offices, and now we need some desks in there. Nice, nice. And because I'm a benevolent overlord. Well, that's too big. Ooh, I don't know if that's gonna... Even the small windows are too big. You get no windows. But here. We'll give them some nice rustic flooring. There we go. There we go. Tight. Oh, maybe we should start putting some doors at the front of the building, too. That's probably a good idea. So, these are the biggest doors we got. We'll put in 4 big ones. Like that. That should work. I'm gonna go ahead and send most of these contractors home. There we go. Oh, we just needed a lot right off the bat to get some of the initial big stuff done. Don't need that many now. Taxi lanes and gates. Oh, we don't have shit yet. we have an empty warehouse and a couple offices. Okay. Now what I could do though is I can go to my staff, and I need to hire 3 administrators. So we can do some research. Okay. Research is in operations, I think. Yes. All right, let's get the commercial license opened up. Assign that project. Assign my people to it. Beautiful. Skill filter. Oh, yeah, that would be useful to use. Welcome. Welcome. You all took the bus. Get to work. Are they working? Oh, they technically are. I don't see anybody using the offices though. They're just kind of hanging around. How do I make them use the offices? I might need to zone it. It's already zoned as a staff room. Staff zone. Okay, you have to do both. Cool.
What is his name?
Got it.
Nautius.
Hey, 105. Haven't seen you in a hot minute. How you doing?
Good day, Mr. Magnus. B-Mag Scotch.
B-Mag Scotch indeed. Okay, so we got the doors in. We got that in. We could keep more construction going. So let's throw down a couple aircraft stands. We are going to want them basically right up against the edge of the building because we want the planes to come to the terminal. So I'm thinking we put them right over here with enough room for a nice sidewalk if need be. I'll put in 3 fit in pretty nicely there. And then small runway. We need the taxiway. Needs to plug into this. Perfectly fine to just kind of bloop it on there, right? What's any issue with that? Only 3 to start, yeah. I have to shoot for what I think I'm capable of doing and move on from there. Is what I gotta do. Okay, so this is gonna be needed. This die needs to be attached to the service road. The service road, right? Service road. Like so. General aviation. We're going to skip over general aviation. We're going straight to commercial. That's what we're doing. We're going straight in. Getting one thing set up at a time here, basically. Okay, so vehicle depot. So this is, I might want to move the service vehicles a little further away, or you know what I could just do is I could lay them butt end up against the road. Audio got borked with the, yeah, audio got borked with the Windows update. Yeah, I can turn myself up a little bit. Retires, you should have been here at the beginning of this. We didn't have any sound at all. We had nothing. Nothing at all. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Better? Thanks for getting all that work done, folks. Appreciate it. I kind of want to leave this space free right now, and I want to leave this space free. So I'm thinking what we could do is we could, because I need a room for A vehicle depot. Fuck it, we can actually just, we can throw it right there if we want to. I can just put it right here. Put in some parking. Need a fuel depot. For now, that's fine. We might move them around later, but for now, that's fine. And then all we need to do is do the service roads up there. And all is well. Okay, so next things, taxiway paths need to be hooked up. Okay, so we can do that. And then we can do just like this and like that. Plug those in. Excellent. Make sure these are set to commercial. Boom. I know there's more work I need to do. We'll get it. Way more sidewalk. We're gonna need more sidewalk. We're skipping over general aviation. We're going straight to the sexy stuff. Sidewalks up and around. Beautiful. I'm sure this is entirely safe. Okay. Oh, and we finished the R&D thing already. Cool. So, let's see. What do we want next? Medium aircraft permit, floor construction permit, emergency response unit, extend commercials, baggage handling. I don't know what I want next. I think we can do without baggage handling for now. We don't need jet fuel just yet. Maybe let's get the emergency response unit going so that we can, you know, we're going to get blasted if we don't have an emergency response unit going. We'll do that. Contractors are doing their thing. That little gas release valve. The fact that it actually, like, when you speed up time like that, it goes. It kind of weirds me out. It's kind of strange. Arachnos!
You want a sick dance song next, is what I think.
True. OSHA's coming from my ass. I live in Florida. OSHA has no power here. You have no power here, OSHA. Yeah, I think this is fine. Just keep that stuff a little bit further away. All right, sidewalks are set up. Beautiful. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we need to work on the inside of the terminal. That's what we need to do. We have walk-a-laters available to us. That's nice. Got some nice street lights here if we want them. I want to separate off this little area here. Little office area. We might need more offices here. Let's do this. Let's draw off more offices for future use. More 3x3s. Just because we know we're going to need them later. And then what we could do is just put in a more small doors. Like that. We don't need to use them right now, but we'll use them again later. And then I just need to make sure the zone. Okay, staff. This is staff area. Staff only zone to restrict passenger access. Hold control to remove. So, yeah, because I want this all as like one area. New administrative work, relax when there's nothing to do. There we go. Okay, I fixed it. Cool. Staff area. And why don't we put a back door in, too? Put a back door in the staff area. Backdoor staff. It's air. That's some airport-related amateur porn right there. Cool. So that's my staff area. This is where the people come in. And then what I'm thinking is we're gonna make this whole back area the security zone, basically. Like this whole section right here will be the security area.
Nautius Maximus.
How goes the airporting? Hey, LeVar.
Hey, Ben. How goes airporting?
Not bad. Not bad. All right, security checkpoints. Let's see. How wide is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's about 10 tiles wide. This is fine. I'm thinking for now 4 sounds good. And then we'll give them little like separators here. I think it'll look nice. So that's how you get into the security zone. And then this is going to be our, like, waiting lounge. Okay, so desks. Check-in is going to be over here. Where are we? Do we want check-in right at the front here? I'm thinking we want check-in right at the front here. Yeah, right here. We'll put in... put in 4 little check-in spots there. Those are a little spread out. I'll put in 4 like right next to each other here. Let's try to make it a little nicer. Decorations. Got some hedges. Ooh, we got some planters. There we go, put some planters in. Okay. We need area behind them for the what's it called to go, but that's fine where it is right now. A little half wall there. Starting to come together. Starting to come together. No waiting lines. I don't know how to do that yet. I know there's ways to set up like queues and stuff. I haven't figured that out yet. I haven't gotten that advanced. Figure out how side doors work. Okay, so requires additional staff to operate. We also need a security exit. What we can do is have one of these sides be where the exit is. Yeah, probably right in here. Take this wall down. Actually, I think one exit should be fine. Now, what I'm gonna say is that the exit is where the bug was. We're gonna hope that the exit doesn't become problematic, because the security exit was where I ran into trouble. That's not how I want it. Get rid of that. I need the security zone to go like one tile down. and then I can fit this in where I want it. Yes, like that. Beautiful. That's what we wanted. So the issue I ran into before is that people would go through this side and then basically get stuck on these little doors and never leave the airport. Now we're gonna hope that doesn't happen again, because I've ran into the bug twice already, and I haven't been able to figure out how to get around it. I looked online, other people had the bug too, and there didn't seem to be a consensus on how to fix the problem, but we shall see. Alrighty. Now, they need to be able to get over to this side here, which means they just need some doors on this side. Or here, why don't we put in the check-in desk, the boarding desk. So we've got three of these, so we should need three check-in desks. And I think what we'll do is just kind of go boop, boop. Just kind of spread them out a little bit there. Give them a little room. Then we need some doors. I think a medium door works good here. It looks like the door should go about there. Ideally, I just want them to... And they're good to go. You know, go through the thingy, and then they're thingy. Person stands there with the door behind him. All right, cool. Now, how do I do the connect? Missing taxiway path, supporting small aircraft found. Boarding not connected, security checkpoint, requires boarding desk. Okay, we still need to do all that. So what's the problem with the... I haven't actually told them to... Okay, we need that. We don't want to turn it on yet. Commercial flights. I'm going to turn general aviation off. Open that runway. Air traffic control tower. I knew I was missing something. We don't have an air traffic control tower. Is that in here? Yes, it is. The world's rinkiest and dinkiest air traffic control tower. We'll put a bathroom in there and some chairs and stuff too. They'll love it. Because they have to. They're obligated. Let's go ahead and at least sign a contract for fuel. I go with Zip Fuel because that one's always been cheap. And then theoretically we should be able to at least offer... Oh, I haven't bought a fuel truck yet. How do I do that? Vehicles. There we go. Cool. Who needs air traffic control? I know, right? Boarding desk is not connected to a stand and campboard. That's what I want to do. I thought I connected it from here. Is there a button? What am I missing? There's a button, right? Connect stand. Okay, yeah, there we go. I was hovering right over the button. All right. Solving one thing at a time. We're fixing one problem at a time. All right, cool. So we don't have any we don't have any staff yet. Fencing for the cows. Now we'll just run over them for now. Security checkpoint not connected. Wait, I actually need to improve the size of my security area, I believe, because I'm pretty sure they need to be able to get from security zone 1 to security zone 2 without it being an issue. So theoretically, I should just do this, I believe. Just connect these together through the doors there. And then they're good to go. All right, there's my little gas truck. Okay. All right, we'll offer fuel services, open the airport, and sign a contract. Install, yeah, we are a small regional airport for small planes. We haven't even opened yet. And Havana. Havana to Yorkport. Security exit, a security exit between security and the worker's office would let people exit more directly. I don't even know what you're talking about yet. You're going to have to give me a minute to actually get things running, and then we can talk about efficiency. We'll start with one and see if we can't. Oh, yeah, right. The past is a thing. And we'll just stagger these guys by just a bit. Oh, yeah, it's going to throw that back at me. I was like, that's going to throw it back at me, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. We need a staff now. Giggity. So I need... I think... How many of these guys do I... I don't even know how many I need. I need at least... let's start with security officers. I need four of them. I have to hire one of the good ones, too? Bleh. I think I need a number of passenger service agents as well. One, two, three, four. There we go. All right, let's wait for them to arrive. Okay, these people are gonna... arrive in the exact same day that the first flights arrive. Okay, so security's in their positions. Passenger service agents are saying they don't have anything to do right now. We should bring on at least three ramp agents as well. One, two, three. Do I need to turn that on as a service, though? I don't remember. Yes! I do. Okay, cool. We want that on. Service Vlad. We could use the Service Vlad. And these are probably just more employees, yeah. Who's this asshole? His name is Frederick Oh, I thought it said Swedenson. I was like, that's... My name's John America. Oh, man. All right, when's that first flight? Okay, we got a couple hours before the first flights are due to arrive. I guess in the meantime, we could put some seating in. Here, let's... those are chairs. It's a nice... some nice sofas. Here, let's put some nice sofas against the wall here. There we go. And, just a couple more. There we go. That's just a little bit of seating. Just a little bit of seating. I guess we could give them a poopery. How much bet? Okay, the urinals, toilets, sinks, hand dryers. We can give them a poopery. A very secure bathroom, by the way. Let's see. Is that a whole stall? It looks like a whole stall. Must be placed inside a bathroom. Okay, so let's drag out some bathroom area. A secure bathroom. Oh, also, you know what else we should do? It'll look nicer if we kind of change, if we give it some a little bit of difference in here. So let's get some just some different colored tile going. And, like, yeah, we'll get some blue carpet in on the non-security side, basically. Just so it's easier to tell which area is which. Okay. Bathroom stuff. I feel like my people deserve a bathroom. Are those... I feel I might need... The wall will go right there. So we'll put in a nice row of urinals, too. I have no idea if these are, like, actual stalls. If they're full stalls. And or what? I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I'm just trying to get some basics set up. Ooh, tile. Tile's better.
Fancy man. I find the most erotic part of a woman is the boobies.
Oh god, here we go. Yeah, that's better. Hey, Sarlacc, how you doing? Yeah, there we go. I got a little issue. Oh, you know what? That might be a zone thing. Doesn't look bad. I think those are individual stalls, but the more secure a stall is, the nicer. Let's see. Let's go to bathroom again. And then, yeah. Well, I just wanted to... Yeah, there we go. Now, is that still a bathroom? Okay, deleted the whole thing when I tried that. I think I fucked up my bathroom. Do I need to unsecure it? And then bathroom it? Yeah. God damn it, this is... It doesn't look like you can... Just, yeah, you get one shot to make it right. And if you fuck it up, you have to delete the whole thing and start over. Okay, now I think I'm gonna have to re-secure that, right? Yeah, now it's a secure poopery. There we go. We have a secure poopery. All right, now we just need some hand dryers. Some nice spewers of pestilence. Not symmetrical, but that's okay. And because we're fancy schmancy here. Some plants in the corners. There we are. Oh, whoa. I think people might be coming. Well, I thought people were coming. When does that flight arrive? Wait, did it already get here? What's wrong with this runway? I just forgot to flip the little sign from closed to open. Sorry about that. That's my bad. I just forgot to flip the little sign. I think some people missed their flights. Yeah, because the planes never... I might have to wait till tomorrow. The planes never arrived. Can't advance time during the day. Why can't I advance time during the day? Just let me advance time wherever the fuck I want, please. Son of a bitch. Office bathroom same size as the office complex. Well, you need a nice, comfortable place to poop during the day. Sorry about that. I believe we missed both those flights. Can I move these? Oh, there's a fuck ton more available. Yeah, no. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do a grand opening. Let's. Should we still? I feel like maybe we should stagger them by. Oh, you know, I gotta confirm each one. It's like, please tell me a lot of people are flying from Havana today. Yeah, there we go. All the flights tomorrow. All the flights tomorrow. This is already better than what I did yesterday. And I'm not going to say I built an airport yesterday. I'm just going to say what I did, because it wasn't pretty. It was not. So theoretically, all right, is it technically night now? There we go. There we go, that's better. Overpriced restaurant with my name on it. Well, we haven't gotten there yet. Which reminds me, we could probably do another R&D. Oh no, we're still working on the emergency response. Are those people? They're people. I've got service agents hired, jobs claimed. Okay, so, yeah, showed up to work, there he is. These people showed up to their flights early. Yeah! Through security. And then find a place to sit. Okay. I'm gonna say these people are either related or weird because they're sitting next to each other. You know how it works when you're at the airport. You gotta leave a one seat gap between you and an unknown party for politeness. But we do have people showing up. That's good. That's good. That's good. Excellent. Yeah. Okay. We don't offer baggage services at Bjorkport. So they're just gonna have to carry their bags with them. Oh, plane! And look, the little hard hat dude was around here too. I saw him. Yeah, there he is. All right, coming on in. Back out. Oh! They didn't get stuck. That's what I was worried about. That was what I ran into before. Is every single person would stop right at that door and then just go. And yet you didn't leave gap between urinals. Yeah, it's a test is what it is. I have to give them the option to fuck it up. Plane stats? Yeah. Yeah, you can. Model, manufacturer, weight, status, unknown. I don't know what that means. Requested services. I think that means they would like maintenance. I think going from. It'll tell you how much baggage they have, if you have baggage services, people coming off, people coming on. I'm happy. It's working! Bjorkport is operational. Buses and cars. There's the third stand operation. Shortage of security officers. What, do you guys need breaks during the day? Oh, we are in Europe, so I can't abuse them like we can in America. Applicants, we need a security officer. Hey, that one right there looks, it'll hire two more. There we go. and my first departure. $500. Schedule another flight as soon as we can, basically. We're gonna have to keep unless we hire in some more people, we have to keep doing that manually. People get on, they did. Who's this? Oh, that's an employee. I was like, who's this asshole meandering around? It's an employee. I'm pretty stoked that it's working. I do have a control tower. It's right here. It doesn't really do much, but it's right there. It's the size of a postage stamp. Waiting for car pickup. People get out. People get in. It's actually working. Now, I am still, let's turn this to daily. We're not going to be making very much money. Oh, I can charge for parking. Charge out the ass for parking. But I just wanted to get it operational before we do anything else, really. And the emergency response unit's almost done anyway, so we're going to want to immediately swap that to something new. I do want to try to get to medium planes today, because we didn't get anywhere close to that. This is about how far we got last time, is barely getting a commercial airport up and running. Let's see. Baggage handling. I want to do that. And assign the people to it. Cool. Tight. New email. Collision core? Risk analysis company with primary focus on airports. Contacting regards of recent project research of complete emergency units. Oh, she's telling me about emergency stuff. Airport police station, emergency response station. Weather station. Ooh, yeah, a lot of stuff available to me now. Planning mode, save template. Oh, templates. Oh, copy paste. Cool. There's some cool stuff in there. I didn't realize you could do that. 30,000. Okay, so I'm thinking this is important. Central location for which airport emergency response originates. Parks up to 4 fire trucks and ambulances. I'm thinking this is important. Yeah, an emergency response station. Oh, it fits perfectly right there, too. Because I want to be prepared the first time something explodes. Compulsory windsock. I can put a windsock in. Right there. We got a windsock installed. Cool. I think that we are going to get another contract going so we can get more flights in and out. Start making some more money. Edwards Bay. We did Goose. We did the old Goose before. I like them. We're gonna sign on for Goosey here. And then we are going to start taking flights. I am going to try to leave gaps between comings and goings here to leave, you know, make sure there's some time for problems to arise, because we know that's going to happen. Looks like one of those Soviet air flight companies. That's fine. Wait, these people seriously only pay $15 per ticket? Cheap fucks. Cheap goddamn bastards. Oh yeah, and they are getting on this one. Beautiful. I'm pretty stoked that this is working. Executives, you can turn on the auto planner. Yes, I think so. That means I'm gonna need some more desks here. Not a security officer. Get some more desks in. I think that was actually over here, right? Where was regular desk? Was it under desk? I don't think it was under desk. Staff, there we go. Some more of these in. Nice. Tight. Oh, I didn't give him a plant. Everybody gets a plant. The other side gets a fern. There we go. And then we can hire in some people so they can do the scheduling for us. But that's okay. This is just a lot of open area. Seriously, I have no idea how you set up a queue for this thing. I feel like you should just be able to grab this and, like, drag it. Oh, there's a button for it! I found it! Hang on, I'm coming back. I think for now what we'll just do is this. We don't need a lot of room. Oh, I messed that up. Ah! It doesn't want to get longer. Oh, you have to make it like one longer than it looks like it should be. I don't know why it does that. Like, if you put it here, it ends there. You gotta make it one longer. Okay, there we go. Cue it up, friends. Cool. All right, so we're gonna go to staff, and we need a executive of some kind. We need a Ku and a Ki-U. Okay, so this one, that's an HR director. This one's $14 an hour. This one's $24 an hour. Bring them in. Hey, Como, how you doing? Bring them in here. And then theoretically I can, yeah, there we go. Auto plan these flights so I don't have to do it manually. Auto planner, minimum flight, or sets minimum minimum flight separation. There we go. Cool. Oh, that's beautiful. Fill those days out. Actually, I could fit in a couple more flights on the weekends and the beginning of the what's it called? So, we are going to get one more contract. Which one of these looks the jankiest? Maple. That sounds Canadian. They sound cool. Fly penguin. Fly penguin. I wonder if I need to give them some time before they'll, I'm already seeing fly penguin ones in there. Nice. Cool. So I feel like if we have our basic airport, our basic tiny little airport set up here, then we would want to start adding on services to try to fleece these rubes out of more of their cash. Okay, so we got baggage handling coming. And that would be something we'd want to work on too, is fleecing these guys. Buy the fire trucks. Oh, right, that place is empty. I hope when it says $100 per hour, is that $100 per hour of while it's running? Or just forever?
That's a lot of money.
Do we really need safety at an airport feel like it's a little overrated. Forever. Ugh. Thanks for coming by, Kilva. Alright, well. Emergency station has an ambulance and a fire truck in case something explodes. Now, we could expand functionality of the airport by just adding in more aircraft stands. Because we've only got three. We have plenty of room for more. So that's something we could easily do. Just to get more traffic going. Why don't we up it to 5? Really? Really? Gonna make me do this the hard way? Well, let me just put it there. Son of a bitch. I have to delete the road, put it in there, and then it'll be fine. That is kind of dumb. Okay, I guess we have to delete this road temporarily so we can fit in 2 more of these. Now just expand the taxiway. No, that's not the problem. The problem is the road's in the way. Well, at least they weren't doing anything else. See? Oh, I'm off by 1 fucking tile. Well, we're doing it at night, so it shouldn't cause any problems. And now go build those. Quick like a bunny, friends. Quick like a bunny. And then we just need to expand the taxiway. Out this way. And then we have 2 more stands to work with. We would also need 2 more of these guys, but there's room for it, so it's not a big deal. We can go ahead and do that right now. I have no idea how I spaced these out. I think... Did I just randomly... How many tiles is between, like, the... 1, 2, 3... Is there 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there's 4 tiles between 1, 2, 3... Okay, there needs to be 4 tiles between the thingies for it to be even. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 into the start of the next one. Oh, then it doesn't fit over on this side. As we just cram them in together closer. They're not gonna fit in evenly. Here, here, cancel this. Where's sidewalk? I know how to build a sidewalk. I know it's in here somewhere. I don't remember where it is. There it is. They just need to be able to get to there. Oh, that means I also need to expand the security zone. So that they can get up this way. I think we'll have to squish these things in a little bit.
Hello there.
Hey, Catmandos. One tile, yeah. If everything's off by 1 tile, we need to fix everything. Alright, now I can easily just grab the little doodly here. And get those hooked back in. Make sure these are set up for commercial flights. And then they just need the boarding desk and the security checkpoint assigned to them, and they're fine. You know what we could always do is, yeah, I think I know what I might do. Here, let's do this. We need 5 boarding desks total. What we're just going to do is, I think we're just going to line them up against this wall here. They'll all come off and just go off to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. And then what we'll do is, we'll make it look a little bit nicer by giving them little separators there. We can probably set up queues appropriately for those. We don't really need queues right now. These planes hold like 3 to 10 people a piece, so... not a big deal. And then we'll just unattach these and reattach them all to those, and we'll give them I just built them straight into a wall. They need doors. How big is the big door? Is it 4? Yeah, it's way too big. Go. All right, cool. Now what we could just do is go like this. Now, is this one I need to like yeah, there we go. That's what I need to do. We could just do this. We just delete these ones. Disconnect from stand. Didn't I literally just do that? Make sure the current stand is closed and no flights are being handled before clearing. Oh, I got it. Uh-huh. I'm doing this during the nighttime very specifically. All right, close them. And then we should be able to just clear these. And then... open it back up. That should be fine. Okay, now connect this one to that one. Connect this one to this one. Connect this one to that one. Connect... this one to that one. Cool. I will need more gate agents. Hire in 2 more. Open, 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 open. All right, those are all open now. Seriously, that's how it works? Even if I do this during the nighttime, just disconnecting, just like unplugging a computer and plug it back in cancels all of the flights. It cancels every single flight. All right, well. Are we gonna redo these? Passengers in the terminal. I thought. Did we get those flights rescheduled? Okay, thank God it rescheduled. Okay, now they're coming in again. Let's turn the auto planner on and off. Just gotta turn it on and off. It'll sort everything for me. Man, did we cancel a fuck ton of flights and these people got really mad at me or something? Because there are no flights anymore. Oh no. Oh no. Place there were doors with. Yeah, we can do that. Here, let's nice big windows. Okay, never mind. Nice big never mind. Okay, there is definitely some functionality issues in this game. I should just be able to tell it, like, I want this item here. And instead of, because that's, it's just way more clicks than is necessary to accomplish a simple task. I want, there is a small window here. I want a big window here. Put the big window in. I just automatically go there, take out the old, other window, put in the wall, whatever. Instead, it's delete this, wait for it to complete, then put the wall back in, wait for it to complete, then put the window back in. Should be simpler. Oh, that plane. Oh, is that the penguin plane? Man, that thing's got a sexy paint job. Goes the airport. Airport's going well right now. Actually, that works out pretty well right there. Just giant windows so they can watch the planes. Yeah, we are. Beautiful. And thankfully, planes are coming in again. I kind of messed up the schedule. Alright, how's that research? Bags are hard. Okay, nice. What I'm wondering is if we're going to, because this is such a basic, like, tiny little airport, if we're ever going to run into a situation where we're gonna have too many people sitting around. We did just increase the amount of, hey, I saw green on the hourly balance. Any mods installed? No, this is basically like first time playing a game, and I always play a game unmodded before I get used to it. I saw temporary profit for a hot second. So they pay me like $2,500 to land, $500 to take off, and then any refueling. Although I honestly, I'm wondering if the refueling truck only is for, or like the refueling truck I have right now might only be for general aviation, because I've not once seen it go out and repair one of these, or fuel them up is what I mean. I've not seen that happen a single time. But it's nice seeing more people in the airport now, that's for certain. I've yet to see anybody in the bathroom. Status closed. Oh! You pooping? You pooping? Okay, a lot of people pooping. That guy's got two briefcases. I don't trust that son of a bitch. Now we're gonna see how many people are gonna wash their hands. Does everybody wash their hands? Oh man, these toilets should be coin operated. I think everybody washes their hands. All right, so, now, how do I offer maintenance services to these people? Conveyor belt system, maintenance, proactive, okay, what do I need for that? That's proactive maintenance. No, we don't want proactive. Cleaning services, Mr. Boozy, catering. Mr. Do I just need, like, do I just need to hire a guy? Do I just hire a Vlad? Doran, do we have another Vlad? No, there's not another Vlad. And then maybe, aircraft park for repairs and storage. Will one of these fit in one of those? Does it fit in there? No, it doesn't. I don't know, but I'll just put it down there and see what happens. Just put it down there, see how it goes. It's nice seeing more people in the airport, though. What we want to do is cram them in here like cordwood. Oh, there's the cow! Cram everybody in there shoulder to shoulder. Oh, there's some borders going. I'm just happy I've gotten this far. Profit off basic human needs. Of course! It's capitalism here! God darn it. Alright, plug this thing in. Okay, so this is switch between general aviation and commercial. Okay, so now that's allow all, yeah, okay, now it's set for commercial. So I hired a Vlad. And I have one of these set up, a small hangar set up for commercial. So, in theory, if they need service, they can get service. Airline consumables fees, airline turnaround services. Well, I don't have any of that. Baggage is not, that's all on you. Infrastructure. Tarmac, okay, it's asphalt. What's the problem with it? It's fine. Complaining bastards. All right, the days are packed now, though. That looks good. I could probably actually fit in a little bit more flights if I wanted to, but I feel like right now that's pretty good. Ooh, Hang on. Can I, put in a vending machine or something? I know for a fact I saw a vending machine somewhere. Yeah, right over here. Can I fit two in right here? Yeah, there you go. I think it's the wrong way, though. Yeah, that's definitely facing the wrong way. So what it is, what we'll do is we'll drain a little bit of the liquid out of any bottle of that you purchase out of the vending machine, add a little bit more salt into all this, a little bit of salt and sugar into all of the snacks that you can buy out of the vending machines, and then put a coin operator on the toilet. So You buy a snack, you get real thirsty, and then you buy a bottle of water, but we stole some of the liquid out of it, and then you gotta pay to use the toilet, is what we're doing here. Needs to be repaired, burning rubber takes a toll on the surface. Oh, it's at like 75%, it's fine right now. It's good for now. Okay. Did we ever finish that fucking baggage handling? Oh, yeah, it's almost done. There we go. So what I'm thinking is we offer baggage services and charge out the wazoo for that, too. And we can put something else on here, too. So what's the extended license? Subway? I'm assuming that's not a sandwich shop. Aircraft cabin cleaning, catering service. De-icing, permit, automation, unlimited commercial license, multiple terminal operation. Seems a little advanced for us, though. Shuttle and car service. Terminal floor. Okay, that's for another level. Night flights. Night flights seem like we could use, we night flights. Get more coming on, coming and going. Fewer to higher driving speed, faster refueling of aircraft. Keep hitting the wrong button. Medium fuel depot. We don't need high speed. Baggage security. Security doesn't seem important. Tilt tray. Structural engineering is for concrete. We'll do night flights. We'll get that going. We'll get that going. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm just going to go grab a cold bottle of water. I'll be right back. This one's... Chairport CEO. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Something I would like to do is try to get larger planes coming and going. Blurry magnet. Oh yeah, it's just the camera. It's autofocus feature. I would most definitely, I feel like if we get bigger planes coming and going, it'll be, I mean, also right now we've got a fuck ton of contractors just standing around doing nothing. So we could definitely dismiss those right now because we're not building anything right now. So they can, we don't need to pay them. When we decide to build something again, we'll bring them back in. Right, so now, theoretically, this should be done real quick, right? Yeah, that'll be done real quick. I think we actually do have... My god, those guys are early. Room in the schedule for more... It looks like to me like we could fit more flights in per day right now. Yeah, there's gaps in there, especially on there's a couple days where there's some days like Monday it's pretty full, but there's, you can fit one more in there, one more there, one more there if you squish them together a little bit. Yeah. So I think what we're gonna do is sign one more contract as well, because we have room in here for that. Everyone's exactly the same, 2,500 no matter what. I'll take Trinity, though, just because it's a 3-star. Apparently, it's a fancy schmancy one. Reduce the space between flights from 30 minutes to 25 or 20. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. Really, really, really cram them in there. A temporary replacement for Battletech. What'd you find? People are coming in. Phantom Brigade. I actually think I have that on my wish list. This is starting to get a little scuffed up, but not bad. Morning flights are coming in. Oh yeah, there's the Trinity Airlines flights getting crammed into the schedule now. Cool. So, if we wanted, do I need a bigger runway if I want medium planes? I think you would need probably bigger stands and a bigger runway if you wanted to do bigger planes, which would probably mean an entirely different terminal. Actually, let me, Fanny, take a look, see if that's the same game I'm thinking of. I'll take a look at my Steam wish list real quick. I always put games on my wish list. My wish list is like 50 games long. 58, because I always want to just use it to keep an eye. Phantom Brigade. No, it's not on my wish list, so it's not what I was thinking. Okay, let's take a look at it then. Phantom Brigade. Is it Phantom Brigade's hybrid turn-based real-time tactical Erpiger? Ooh, it's a little Gundam-y for me. For my taste. I have to take another look at that. It's a little gun to me for my taste, but just the art style, but I'll take another. I'm just going to leave that up in the background. I'll take a look at it off the screen. I'll watch the clips that they provide and whatnot. All right, cool. Oh, did my... My thingy's done. Okay, can I fleece these people for baggage fees? This is for arriving passengers. So you would zone an area for arriving passengers. That would probably be like right there. Conveyor belt. Baggage bay. Okay, let's see what we're taking a look at here. Okay. So it looks like it's two-sided. And so outgoing baggage goes onto one. and incoming baggage goes on to another, and then it gets juiced out to where it needs to be. It looks like it also needs road access on all sides. Service road access. The service road's right there, so that's fine. Should this be in a building, too? I feel like if you're dealing with luggage, it should be inside. The fuck do I know? I don't know jack shit about airports. We have room for it. So I think we would want to put it like... actually, this way. Because the terminals below it, and it looks like the ins and the outs are on that side, are facing that way. So face it towards, so there's less loopage. Yeah, it must be placed inside. So I need to build a building for it. I can fit it in here easy. No problem. It'll, I'm thinking about there. So I need a building to go around it. It'd be easier if I could place this down first and then build the building around it. So we're going to want to be, it's going to want to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tiles wide because I want to leave a little wiggle room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm looking for a 7x5 building right here. Starting right there, so 7x5, right? Is that what blueprint function is? Gabe, you get out of here with your logic. So this is gonna be weird. I'm gonna build the building, and then do I delete a wall? You take your logic and you shut it. Do I delete the wall, or it feels weird doing it like this? Cause there's, or maybe. You can't build a freestanding. Woof! The recent times flourishing economy has come to an end and markets around the world are plummeting. I can't say I'm coming back here. Where was that? How do I get back to that? Here we go. Or plummeting, we can expect a downturn in passengers and aircraft traffic in the future. For 3.5 days. It's the greatest economic downturn since the Great Depression. 3.25 days. Also, there's that cow again. Oh, right. You know what? I fired all the contractors. Oh, fuck. There we go. Sorry, guys. I did fire them all. Yeah, where we're going, we don't need logic. So I bet you anything, the way this is going to work is I'm going to have to, I bet you can't place that building over the wall and it'll put like doorways in or something like that. I bet you're going to have to put down this weird building and then delete a wall out of it so it's just shed. I really like this game, but there are some like UX items that could be really improved. So let's look at the baggage thing. Can't be placed over walls. Yeah, so what I have to do is this. So we take those walls out, and then we must be placed inside the. Oh, so I just gotta up the secure zone. Okay. Grass is the grass cannot be secured. You never know when a cow is gonna wander in. Is that technically fine? If I just do that? Doesn't need to be connected, right? Well, we'll do this one step at a time here. I just need to get this damn building in first. Ah, there you go! Fuck you, building! Oh. Alright, yeah, this is a very awkward way of getting this building put in here, because now what I need to do is I need to take the service road, and the service road needs to go along the edges. It's a very awkward way of doing this. Thought you broke the game. I did! Which is why we're on a new save file. I had to start a new save file because I completely broke the fucking game. Alright, so, is deactivated and will not operate. Well, yeah. Station ramp agents per side. Okay, so let's turn this thing on. Can't, now, do I, baggage bay. Do I assign, dismiss aircraft? Connect baggage bay. Cannot connect a baggage bay while the, while handling a flight. Okay, how about this one? There's no flight there. Oh, maybe that's a cow. Maybe there's a cow there. I feel like I should be able to plug that in when I need to. How'd you break the- I just ran into, a bunch of bugs. The bug I ran into specifically was that the security exit broke, and these little glass doors that they- that the passengers walk through to get out of the security exit, OH NO, THERE IT IS! Oh, no, no, oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, there's the bug. That's the bug right there. That's it, right there. That's it. Yup! Oh, no! Can, a person can't pass a security checkpoint. Make sure the security checkpoint entrance is accessible through walls and view. This is what we ran into before. It doesn't look like it's as bad as it was before, but I'm gonna have to wait and see, because right now there's only three stuck people. Before, what would happen is every single person would get stuck going, trying to go through. Oh, no! Oh, he just bumped into that guy. As long as they leave... Trying to get to the baggage scene. That could possibly be what's causing this right here, but this is the behavior that I ran into before. And it actually clogged up. I'm not... Like, what happened before was it was passengers that would get off of a flight and get stuck there. So this time... Oh, God, did those people just disappear? I'm watching the passengers because it was the passengers before. It was the passengers that I had issue with before. Alright, let's see if this might not be, this might just be the security thing. This might not be the actual bug, but it's the same. I may have jumped the gun on that a little bit. It's the same behavior, but that might just be because of the security thing. Before it would be passengers that got stuck there. This is just people. This is just employees. So I think what we're gonna need to do is give them just a walkway and a doorway to get to it, and they should be fine. So let's put a door in the building and give them a tiny little sidewalk to follow. I'm not sure why you can't just tell them to walk on the goddamn grass. You cannot secure grass, but that's okay. We'll work around it. We'll work around it. Thank you, gentlemen. Boop, 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 boop. All right. Now we need to rezone the security area so that this is connected. Okay, so now technically baggage handlers are there. The problem I'm going to run into is this. Cannot connect a baggage while while you're handling a flight. I'm going to have to shut all of these down just to tell them that they're allowed to have baggage in there. Or shut them down one at a time. Although what I should do first, before I do that, I should maybe get the what's it called going. It's not plugged into anything, and I'm gonna need more baggage handlers. I need four janitors and a ramp agent. Hang on. Need four janitors. It's $5 an hour, the minimum wage here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it was a ramp agent, I think. Need another ramp agent and four janitors. Yeah, that did the trick. Okay, so, oh shit, I was like, it's nighttime, there's no flights at night, but no, there are flights at night now. Yeah. So even though there's nobody here, I still can't connect the baggage bay while handling flight. And to turn it off cancels all the thingies. So what we're going to have, well, I think what we're going to do is before we cancel any flights so that we can just point to a baggage handler and say, go there. I'm going to try to set up the conveyor belts. All right. They can't go through walls. How the fuck do I do? Oh no! How the fuck do I do this? What the hell is this? Is there an under? Can I research an underground one? There's got to be an underground one, right? Unlocks high-speed conveyor belts. Generic baggage scanner, baggage destroyer. Okay. Tilt tray. There is not. Do I just go underground and then build it? Is that how it works? We are new. Floor construction permit to build on this floor. Okay. Maybe I need. Okay, so how many Z? Ooh, it goes down even deeper. Delightful. R&D project. It said structural engineering was needed to be able to go down. So let's get that going. Because I don't want these Factorio conveyor belts going all over the place. Not that I don't love Factorio. That's a great game. I just want I don't want to go underground and then under the walls and then back up where we need to be. Floor construction permit, not structural engineering. It's already going and it's a quick one, so just let him finish it. Experience small engine failure, requires a fire truck. I have one of those! What do I do? I think I need to go to tomorrow and it's Friday. Okay. Woo, I can get it in there. Ooh, confirm that bad boy. Oh, look, there it goes! Is he stuck? Does the service road need to connect to the... Okay, that might be a thing. Okay, because he's just kind of... He's just kind of sitting there. The service road might need to actually connect to the thingy. For them to get to it. I might have a burning plane on my hands. Just like, can I really quickly just kind of go like this? I got some guys, right? It'll take you more than 30. It'll take me more than. No, okay, he's good to go. He's fine. Never mind. Cancel it. He was just waiting. Now, I deleted the little lip thing, that little nibble there, little nubs. Get him! Yeah! Spray it all over his face. Yeah, get him! It doesn't look very effective. Okay, no, it worked. He's fine. He's just a little. He was just a little on fire. Now, I spent approximately $7,000 worth of water putting out that fire, and I expect to be compensated for that. Where are you going? Are you waiting for him? Is he more on fire? Okay. I'm glad I got the emergency services going. Oh, I might need to cancel that flight, though. I did have a flight scheduled to be in there. Might need to cancel that flight. Delay this flight. No. Yes? Yes? Just delay all the flights. Yes? Can you move their plane to repair? It should do it automatically. Alright, that's me being... Oh, what about this one? Start time, duration 3 hours, status 1 of 4 steps resolved. So how do I resolve the rest of it? I've got a thingy. Because before they just kind of automatically did the thing. Can I... Service, oh God. You're fucking, dude, you gotta get out of here. Turn the repair bay on. The repair bay's on. Hangar type any. How about that? Dude. Dude. Set to any. It's already open. Costing me money, dude. You're costing me money. It's still only on 1 of 4. Oh! Oh, now you're moving! He just sat there for hours delaying my fucking flights is what he did. Bjorkport administrators are not happy about that. Not happy about that at all. Taking up my goddamn, oh god, I rotated a thing. Taking up my goddamn doodleage. Alright, so problem with staff? Wait, there are 14 jobs available for ramp agents right now? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I don't think that's right. I'll hire in two more. I've only got five thingies. Although they would all work. Oh, you know why? A bunch of them are just waiting around at the disconnected baggage handling thing. Yeah, baggage handling seems to have taken up a lot of a lot of effort there. Okay, how's this guy? How's he doing? I guess we're just waiting on him to be repaired then. And I am seeing sporadic profits throughout the day, sometimes. Average right now, let's see, my average daily take is 34,000, my average expense is 40,000. It's not that far off. Previous day we made 78, so if it kept going that way, what was the difference? Runway usage fees went way up, parking fees were way up on that previous day too. I like it. Okay, so I need to be able to get underground. Advanced runway lighting, floor construction permit. That's the one I needed, right? Conveyor belt escalator. That's probably what I need. All right, start that. All right. I probably could just punch holes in the wall and get and start factorioing the crap out of this, but I feel like it's better if I just take a moment. Also, I think we can upgrade this runway now, right? Bird strike prevention system. Well, let's convert to concrete. Bird strike prevention system it up. I don't know what a bird strike prevention system actually is, although it's some sort of spinny thing. I have the foggiest idea what a bird strike prevention system, like, mechanically does. But it's some sort of spinny object. Can these be upgraded, I wonder? Well, they can. Oh, that looks nicer, too. I want it. Yeah, go ahead and do the concrete. The concrete looks better. Concrete. Upgrades. I don't know why I hit repair first. There we go. Looks a little nicer. Oh, is it really just bird radar? It's Birddar. Passenger satisfaction. Let's see. Service available to passengers. None, because all I have is a pay-to-win bathroom. Our staff is pissy as shit. And the terminal sucks. I gave you a vending machine, you bastards. Okay. Guy's still in there. I mean, didn't we hired a Vlad, right? Didn't I have a service technician. Standing still. Are you doing literally anything? Education, dump and hack high. GPA of 0.4. He's not doing anything. But I'm not sure. I mean, I thought he would be in here. Do I need like a... Is there a... Do I need a repair truck or something? Fire truck, ambulance, police car. Large pull force baggage truck. Okay, so the baggage trucks I'll need. But there's not like a repair vehicle. What do procurement directors do? Fuck if I know! I mean, he didn't seem to be paying me. I saw cash go up, so he does seem to be paying me. There is that. Oh yeah, so the expenses are pretty static right now at about 40. And my daily take is what, floating around like between the last 2 days about 70. So that is a technical profit. I'm okay with that. I'm okay. I'm technically making a profit, the best kind of profit. How much longer do I have on my research? Or half done. Procurement directors buy things. Well, yeah, that would be in their job description. I'm not sure what they buy. The only thing, well, refill the vending machines. They can do that for me. Put rocks around outside if I want to. Trees, some flower beds, make it nice and pretty up in here. Pink flowers cost the most. There are some hedges as well. Must be placed either inside or on a sidewalk. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, let's get some foliage up in here. We'll just go to the corner there. We gotta make this place. We gotta beautify this place. How's the? I got 29 staff members already. Job load surplus. All right, 76. But we're getting there. We're almost done. Almost done. Oh. We'll do a 50 watt bird strike prevention doodle. And hope for the best. Oh wow, we made almost 100 grand yesterday. That's our best day yet, I think. Let's see, runway usage fees was 23.5, parking fees were 58,000, and then hangar, oh, that guy's paying, okay, I will say this, that guy's paying out the ass to repair that plane in my only hangar right now. He is paying out, he paid $10,000 yesterday. I'm wondering why I can't refuel these guys. And parking structure. I thought they would use the avgas. They're not jets, so I don't think they would use jet fuel. Fuel contract end? Well, no, they haven't done it one single time is what I'm... Wait, oh, no, here it is. Is it fuel? I mean, I don't think we've done anything. We still got gas in the tank. Review contract still there. Disable automatic reorder fuel. Request extra. I mean, maybe the commercial jets just don't use it. All commercial flights use jet fuel. Well, there you go. They don't use the avgas at all. So. Do I... That's what I was wondering. Where is fuel related thingies? I don't remember where that is in here. It's got to be in here, right? Fuel, small avgas. Okay, so I don't have so I can only do avgas. If I want to do anything else, I have to research it. There were several. Yeah, here we go. Jet A1 fuel aviation structure. Okay. Yeah, so we'll get that going. Because right now, this is... We don't even have general aviation here, so we can just delete that. The vehicle, we can just sell. Build underground now. Yep, we finished the thingy. So, let's get that going. Conveyor doodles. Okay, so I've got a conveyor belt, a conveyor down, and a conveyor up. So, what we want to do is just put a... How does a conveyor belt work here? Do I just run it behind the station here? And they huck bags onto it? That's what, I mean, I would, maybe I can. Check-in desk can't handle baggage. So they don't do baggage at a desk. Build queue, close. Do you need I need a bigger check-in desk to be able to do baggage. I need a fancy one. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I'm picking up what you're putting down. We need the fancy schmancy ones. All right. So what we'll do for now Fucking kidding me. Why? I have multiples. I have a very, very low amount of flights coming in per day. One of these things can handle it. Why are you gonna make me cancel the flights just to remove the hardware? All right, so plan B. We make the big ones, then we delete the small ones. Alright, okay, this is fine. So, it goes that way, like that. I'll put in 2. Yeah, and these are the conveyor little, those are little, because theoretically, I mean, it looks like there's 2 desks per there, so it'll handle the same amount. Again, I really like the game. Sometimes little bit of UI, UX problems here and there. Like, we don't have a high volume here. We really don't. Okay, okay, we do have the baggage bay connection set up there. So what we're gonna do... Thought it said showed me something new in here. Oh, did I? Oh, yeah, I figured out the thingy. Whoa, that's a big boy. Well, it's bigger than the other boy. So it actually might be the exact same size. I can't tell. I probably need a specific type of vehicle. Yep, there we go. A fjord fuel truck. So we'll order a fjord. We'll order one of them. Contracts. We're gonna need to go to my contracts. Now, does my current contract offer jet A? They do. Oh, okay, they offer both. Okay, so I don't even need to cancel the contract. So now you can get fuel at my airport. You couldn't do that before.
Hello there.
Jet fuel is cheaper. Apparently, I don't know the specifics of how jet fuel is processed as opposed to other types of petroleum products. But who knows? I'm sure some people... I say who knows like it's something that nobody can know. I'm sure there are people who know. All right, we're just going to go like... No, that one's wrong. And then I'm just gonna have it go boop down. And then we're gonna rocket it up to this thing. Okay, which side's the in and which is the out? I don't know and I can't tell. We can do this though. Not that it's online yet, but we can do it. All right, now, I swear to God, you're gonna let me delete these. All right, one at a time. We have to wait until like, oh, what's the problem? Not connected to what? All right, it's got thingies scheduled. Build queue, but it should be fine. It should be good to go still, though. Like, it should be good to process people, yeah? They come through the middle of check-in. Oh, do they walk straight through? They don't just piss off to the side? Really? So are these things in the way? Are my conveyor belts in the way then? Because these guys, they just walk up to the desk, they do their thing, and they walk off to the side. These ones, they pass through the... That seems weird. No, they go to the side. That's what I... Okay. Now I just need to hook this thing up. So let's go down a level, and I can see my doodle here. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's an underground bush. Baggage. Now I should just be able to go like this. Oh, I gotta guess where this has to come. Oh shit. Okay. This is fine. Hang on. We gotta do it the other way. Yeah, put a thing at the other end, then we'll connect them. Okay, this side, I'm looking at the text. There should be arrows on this or something, but you could kind of tell in the texture. This side is the in, and this, so this, what I'm gonna have to do is, this side's the in, this side's the out, it looks like. Okay, so that's not bad. I can make that work. So we'll just put a down right there. And wait for them to finish that. Take those out. All Alright, now I can go like this. And now I can see where it goes. I'm finding it weird that there's little tiny bits and baubles sticking out. Now I just go like this. Why is that... Why is this one facing the wrong direction? It looks like it should... Alright, now it's not showing me an arrow at all. I'm just gonna plug the fucking thing in. You can see the arrows when you place it. Oh, it is going the right way. I really appreciate how there's two arrows pointing directly at each other here. That's not gonna be confusing at all. Gonna go to right there, and then we're gonna give it a juke. And plug that bad boy in. Alright, now... Let's go back up a layer. Okay, now what I need is a little carousel, like right here. So what I need is... The other end's wrong? Oh, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? That one? We're gonna need one over here too, so. Oh wait, yeah, no, I know, I see what you're saying. Hang on, it's not facing the wrong direction. It needs to be an up, not. It needs to be an up. Ooh. Yeah, it needs to be an up. I got what you're saying. Not facing the wrong direction. It needs to be an up. But. So what I'm gonna have to do is go. It needs to be facing there, and then I need to go down. And I gotta put it right there. This should be easier. You still, there's a fair bit of guesswork, isn't there? You should be able to see the outline of this thing, like an overlay of it on the level, so that I can tell where to plug it in and whatnot. Confusing with the AI. Yeah, I really like. I said it. This is like the fourth time I've said it. I really like the game, but UI and UX could use some work. What am I looking at here? We got path failed on some people. Do we need to connect the employee-only zones together? We didn't have to do it on these ones. But they're telling me they can't get into here. They can't walk there. That's what I'm seeing, is like they're trying. Passenger service agent, yeah. Like they're trying to get there, but they can't quite make it. Wait, no, made it that time. Okay. Trying to turn off these small ones. That's okay. I ideally don't want passengers walking around here. Let's focus on what we're doing right now. Let's focus on the baggage thing. Fuck those guys. Fuck everybody else. Fuck them. Fuck them. They don't seem to want... Like we do have scheduled flights on these things. Alright, turn that one off now. Trying to get rid of the smaller ones. Force them to use... Okay, they're using these perfectly fine. There's no issues there. There's nobody there. It's telling me he can't get there while he's sitting in the chair. Okay, so that side's done. So let's go ahead and go back to the conveyor system. So, now this, what we need to do first is a little zone for them to get their bags at. So what we're going to do is, it's just going to be right here. That'll spot right there. That's going to be my little zone. So now my instinct tells me all I need to do is like build a little loop. Like so, and then plug it into this. So, like, we would need a... This side needs an up. Going that way. I need to put... Okay, that needs to be underneath. God damn it! Right, Oh, no! That one's completely in the way, but I could just juice it in someplace else. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, I got a plan. That one is exactly where I wanted the other one to be. Guess the tile, yeah. We're gonna come at it from the other side. We're gonna put in a down outside of this one. Or theoretically, hang on. I got ideas. Just needs to go over. Oh, no. Why is it flipping around? Oh, because that one's the wrong way. Am I an idiot here? What's going on? I wanted to turn that way. They're like flipping around the wrong way. Okay. We'll work around it. Okay, no, that doesn't work. Maybe it'll work. Alright, so what we're gonna do is this. And then we're gonna put a down in. Right there. Oh my god! Oh my poor heart! And then we're gonna drag it over towards this one. Oh my god, I hate this with like every fiber of my being. So we got it down now. Okay, I think... You need to guess where I'm God. I can't see it. Is there page up? Okay. Oh God, that's a terrible button. That's on the opposite side of the keyboard from where you want the buttons to be. Okay. I'm trying to like you, game. You're making it hard. Okay, this needs to be the up. Needs to be overlay. Oh my God, yes, there needs to be overlays. Why is there not overlays? Why, for the love of God, are there not overlays? Why is it not a thing? Oh, okay, maybe it'll fit. Oh God. Oh God, I hate the conveyor belts so much. Oh, I hate them so much. They're like killing my OCD. They're killing me, Smalls. I also need to buy the little truck thingy for it. Let's see, we've got small pull force baggage truck roofless. I'm thinking just maybe a couple small ones. Start with just like two maybe. Which have large planes and multiple stands. Oh no. You're right. What's going on out here? An employee. That's not. Can't. What? Gonna delete this thing. Finally. Passenger service agents, jobs claimed one, jobs available two. I have six hired, so you lazy sons of bitches. All right. For now, we're just gonna wall off this section and we're just gonna make this all staff zone. Cause we don't want people back there. Longer queue lines, yes, we can queue it up. Get some switchbacks in here. That's good enough. That's beautiful.
Oh, am I gonna make this match? Can't make it match. No, it's not gonna be symmetrical. It's gonna be semi-symmetrical.
Good enough. Okay. So we bought a couple baggage thingies, yeah? Do I have to individually assign the baggage trucks to a stand? Oh, I think I do. Do I need 5 of those little fuckers? Do I need 1 per stand? At least? Or will they just do work? Also, I need to tell them to offer baggage handling services. Any open baggage claim area. Okay. Oh God, what happened? Oh, I broke something! Okay. Baggage bay not connected. Connect baggage bay. Okay. Enable jet fuel services. Hey. Yeah, I forgot to do that a while ago, didn't I? Okay. All right, yeah, you leave. Yeah, go, bye. I just gotta wait for someone to piss off and then I could connect the thingies. Okay, bye. Okay. There's a little car guy. Now, I'm wondering if you need to assign a little car guy to every single one, or if unassigned ones will just go do work. Oh, yeah, look at that. We got schedules. We got schedules. I hope that means I can I'm charging per bag per pound is what we're doing here. Per bag per pound. Yes. Yes, walk through the maze. Yes, like little rats. Although we haven't been researching anything in a while. How about we take a look at medium aircraft? Baggage trailers for them. I don't see that on the list of things I can buy. It just gives me the option to buy the little trucks. I don't have any other options for bionibles. We just have to wait for a plane to arrive and see what happens. Assign people to research. Yeah, that's another thing I don't feel like you should... feel like that should just... when you tell them to research a project, that's just something it should auto-do. And UI, UX stuff. Alright, we've got a bunch of planes coming in pretty soon. Assign more people to the project. Ah, I didn't hire that many. I'm not too focused on research right now. Just trying to get some basics and whatnot done. So what we're going to want to do... He's doing a thing! Oh, he's got a little thingy now. I think I knew we need to assign one of these to every single stand. Bathroom? We got a bathroom. We got a pooper. Look at him go! Look at him go. Oh, and we're fueling now. Yes. Purchase my fuel worthy of Mordor. And I do believe we would have to assign one little gun. Wait. No, okay, yeah. Wait for it. Okay, yeah, that is the one I assigned. Wait, no, there's the other one! There's the other one. He's working. There's literally one bag on that. It would have cost less money if you just carried it yourself. But I didn't assign that one to anywhere. He just went and did it. Excellent. And we're charging for fuel now. No need to assign them, but you need more. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We do need more. We've only got two. I'm thinking we go to three or four. Let's do four total. That's not right. Order two more of those. Fuck was that? Oh, something's happening. Better working conditions. Oh, God. We'll go with a 5% raise. Wow. What douchebags. I was a service technician. I'll find another one. All right, this one's pretty good and is cheaper than some of the other ones. You're here. Get in, get your ass in. 5% raise is pretty fucking awesome. I don't think I've ever been offered a 5% raise before. I remember once when I was working in retail, the people who got really good performance reviews got a 10-cent raise. 10 cents for a year. So it was the yearly raise. And that was if you got a really good performance review. It was a 10-cent raise. And then it went down from there. And I actually got nothing. No raise at all. They said I was a terrible employee and they wouldn't give me a raise. Well, there's that. I quit right after that. Because, frankly, I was an amazing employee. The manager there just didn't fucking like me. All the securities. Oh no, are they on strike too? How many other people are on strike? Who is it? Everybody? It's everybody. How long is this gonna go on for? 6 hours total. I can wait. Fucking ungrateful bastards. You're lucky to be working in Bjorkport. Son of a bitch. They are lucky to be working in Bjorkport. Man, I can't get that right. Bjorkport. I want to add another yort in there. Alright, well, the contractors aren't union, so... We could, well, we're, aren't we? The researchers probably stopped too, didn't they? They most certainly did. HR director? I don't know if I want to hire anybody in right now while there's a strike going on. Repairing the runway? It's at 78. It's fine. It's fine. Well, what's the auto repair need? Oh, I already got a, okay. Oh, is it already on? I think it's already on. I think they just auto-doodle it. I think we're good to go. Is running late. Do you want to delay the flight by an hour? Sure. Yeah, we're just waiting for a minor strike to alleviate itself. Have him handle. I think auto repairs is already on, isn't it? And that little green icon indicate that it was already handled. Best time to bring one in. Well, let's see. I swear to God, if I hire an HR director. Strategy, procurement, HR. Ooh, you suck. You're hired. If he immediately goes on strike, I swear to God. I'll trade him. Oh, if you trade them, they want more. Yes, everybody's delayed. Just give me an hour and a half and we'll get people back online. Staff toilets and vending machines. Oh yeah, we do have room for it. We do have room for a break room. Just delay everything until the strike's over. It's almost over. I don't even, what is this? Engine failure, emergency landing. Emergency incident. Oh, that's the economy one. That one's almost done too. Yes. Just delay everything. Keep them flying around in circles for a little while. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's almost over. There, settled. It's resolved. Get to work. All right, it looks like we need more passenger service agents and another ramp agent. Hire all of them. Another ramp agent. Can't do anywhere, what do? Just glide path for a little while. Just glide. Still getting some people saying they're stuck. Those employees? Those are employees. Walk around, morons! Okay, hang on. Hang on. You're all so fucking stupid, I hate you. I'll make you a door. Maybe that'll help. The contractors, union people can't figure out how the door works. Contractors are fine though. Come on. How many contractors does it take to build one door? If you live in Florida, it's a lot. Right. I saw some employees walk through there. I think that's a step in the right direction. All right, cool. Is the research going again? I want big planes here. I want to charge them out the ass. Research is going. Research is researchling. Break room. We can do a break. We have room. We can make a break room. We can make a break room worthy of Mordor. Okay, so like that, and break room will get a nice little double door. That does not fit in evenly. Airy, just a regular door then. That'll fit in evenly. There we go. And stuff. Also says passenger, simple durable seating to be used outside. Oh, we put some benches in. That's for some outside benches. Man, that does not fit. Oh, that hurts my soul. Okay, that's fine. Put some outside benches in. Some employee sofas First time I find a semen stain on one of these sofas, I'm taking them away. I'm telling you right now. That looks good right there. Okay, I think it's in here. Vending machine. Brick machine over on this wall. Food machine over on this wall. Maybe some tables. Or a different floor in here. Break room should not be carpeted. We'll make it the same, as this area right here. There we go. And there's a... Okay. So, how about some tables? And... some chairs. This is 1,000 times nicer than the break room I had at Disney. Did that guy just buy a snack? I think that guy just bought a snack. Okay, they're actually using the break room. I think we've made progress. Small window doesn't fit symmetrically.
None of the windows fit symmetrically.
Success.
You don't get
Success.
Windows. You don't get windows. They don't fit. Doesn't work. Okay, I don't like the floor in here either. There we go. That's nicer. Too small. Even the small ones don't work great. Because that wouldn't be symmetrical either, because it would overlap on the edge. Or unless I did it like that. Left a little space there. That'd work. Okay. Better. I don't see my baggage handler's baggage handlering. Oh, there they go. Never mind. Sorry. You know, you guys just went on a strike. I can't complain right now. What is... I don't even know what this one was. Mayday. Is this one around somewhere? Engine failure, emergency request, fire truck. I don't remember this one. It was from 3 days ago. There's nobody in the hangar. Did I ignore that one? Whatever. It's fine. I'm sure they're fine. I mean, if they had an engine failure, right now there's a roughly 50% chance they had another engine. Sure, it's fine. Clear these out. It's a fire truck. I have a fire truck. I do have a fire truck. I can't do any... It says this one's 75% resolved. There doesn't seem to be anything I can do with it, though. I can't get... There's nothing I can do. Sure, it's fine. As long as the cops and lawyers don't show up. Hey, this is a limited liability airport. Thank you very much. What you don't understand is that when you buy your ticket to either take off or land at Bjorkport, you're signing away specific rights. That's a nice break room though. That's a nice break room. There's no TVs or anything in there, but it's fine. Hey, I just noticed the baggage is actually getting baggaged off. That's cute. I think we can handle some larger planes too. I think we can make it work. I think I depending on how big the stands are, I might have room to actually just move these back a little bit and get different stands in there. Employee bathroom. It's an option. It's an option. We don't need urinals, we just do stalls. Alright, that's technically not a bathroom. I'm sorry, what was that? Bjorkport has been fined for the full amount of $5,000 due to negligent security routines and practices. How dare you call my non-existent security negligent? Negligent means that that we at least tried and failed a little bit. I completely ignored it. Whoops. Anywho, let's get some tile down in there. Make it look bathroomy. Some stalls, some sinks, some hand dryers. Boom, employee bathroom. Everything's unisex here. Onto a flight and a government security approach likely follows soon. I was reading that. Security breach somewhere on our conveyor belt system, which requires immediate investigation. I don't have that researched. I'm researching how to do bigger aircraft before we worry about security. It looks more symmetrical. It's fine. Stop baggage loading in case they close your airport. So you get security. I'll get it soon. We'll get it soon.
What is his name? Nautius Maximus.
Medium aircraft permit. Hey, scout!
Your airport is a threat to the safety of your passengers and security of your nation. Yes. Anywho, let's go for the noir deco tiles in the bathroom, shall we?
Mm-hmm. Build things in Minecraft to be symmetrical too? Of course! Who doesn't? What kind of horrible, horrible person doesn't make their Minecraft everything symmetrical? Communists. That's who. Are you a communist? Let's see here. Something's bothering me. Boop! That. Oh, God, no. Okay, I guess that'll just have to stay for now. Symmetrical things are beautiful. Exactly. Now, I have not seen a single employee use my pay-to-play toilets here. Kind of bummed out about that. Open the... Oh, right! Right. Sorry. Okay, they're pooping now. All right, they're pooping. Although, I don't know. I don't trust this guy. He's just kind of meandering. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. As soon as I pointed it out, he was like, hey, I'm not fucking around in there. He knows what's up. Exactly. One of those guys with one of these, got those hand signals. I don't know what the hand signals are, but you know, the hand signals in the men's room at the airport. Like, are you down kind of thing? Okay, we figured out how medium aircraft work. And a medium aircraft requires an entirely different runway. I don't think I can just upgrade this one, right? No, I can't. So I just have to build an entire new runway. How big is this runway? Is the question. I've got 900. Okay, I am... doing okay on cash right now. It's showing me, like yesterday I made 100,000, expenses were 66. Average daily expenses are 47. Average daily income is 56. We are turning a profit now by a neighboring tile. I believe I can. For $750,000. How big is this actual thingy here though? Okay. Oh no, it doesn't fit. Testicles. Okay. It's okay. We need to start turning a higher profit. I need to start cranking a little here. How you feeling about my airport? Not 59 average rating. Baggage reach passenger 50%. Woo! I feel like that's low. Maybe I should because the baggage trucks just... Maybe it would be better if the baggage trucks were assigned. So they waited there, and that way we don't have to... Is not connected to baggage bay and cannot accept baggage. All right. I figured out where that 50%'s coming from. 100%, that's a good number, of our baggage is getting off the planes. Or is getting on the planes. And 0% is getting off correctly. This is not working. For some reason, this side's not operating correctly. So the bags are getting here. But they're not getting, this side's not working. There's guys waiting. Connected to the bay. Yeah, I built the thingy. If we go underground, you can see my connected thingy. U-turn doesn't look... No, it doesn't look right, but we couldn't get it to go right. I'm thinking this is probably the problem right here. If that was Factorio, it would be fine. Do you have to link that area to the baggage center? Let's take a look. Connect the Oh, I do! So that's connected. There's security. Now, it's still... Whoa, hey! It was just a little link node. I think that was it. I think even though the little nubs, these guys don't look right. But I think they are. I think they're okay. Yes!
Success.
The passengers are waiting outside. For their bags. Okay, sir? Ma'am? I think I found the crux of the issue here, guys. a window so they can watch their suitcases just go around in circles. Let's see here. Is that a baggage? Yeah, this little yellow line's the baggage claim area. Think it needs to go outside security? Okay, I have an idea then. I have an idea. It's the Bjork-Pjort, what do I want to call this? The Bjork-Pjort Carousel Annex. Baggage Carousel, the Bjork-Pjort Baggage Carousel Annex. Oh, we got an unclaimed bag. Or maybe that guy's, okay, no, that guy's just an, okay, no, it's just an idiot. You're just gonna, okay, she's gonna piss herself. Looks stupid, works is not stupid. Yeah, it's only stupid if it doesn't work. That's the mantra. It's only stupid if it doesn't work. Alright, now, I imagine, because people are getting their bags now. Baggage yeah, there we go. I'm above 50% on baggage handling. Loads of headaches with the logical systems. I bought it on sale for like a few dollars. So that's, I mean, even if I, you know, if I end up, you know, throwing it into the bin and deciding I don't like it at the end of the day, I only spent like $3.50 on it or something like that. So I'm okay with it being wonky right now. What we got here? No available check-in desk. So do I just need more of these? I do have room. I think I could fit it in right there, right? More of these? I don't know, it's kind of wide. My poopery is in the way. Where are those? Those are under desks. Oh, you can do medium, little thingies, too. Oh, no, it will fit in there. Beautiful! Like that. And we fit another one in right there. Because it's telling me I didn't have enough check-in desks. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck kind of system is this? For deleting these. Oh my god, that's so whack. That's so wacky. That's fucking weird. That was fucking weird. Oh, it's backwards. Shit. I even flipped it around because I thought that was... Oh, man. It's a shame you can't just, like that. It's a shame you can't just move these items around instead of, well, you might be able to, I never tried. Man, if your flight checks in right there, you've got a maze and a half. We might put another one of these in over here. Place the door. Oh, I can still get around. We only had that door there because they were fucking lazy. Alright, so let's cue the thingy. And we'll do the same thing we did over here. Like so. Yes! Cues as far as the eye can see! It says I'm short two ramp agents. So we are going to grab a couple more of those. 16. A couple more of those. Oh! The fuck is the difference between a staff room and a staff zone? Or a staff only zone to restrict passengers. Okay, so staff. Did I or did I not just delete something? All right, I think it's fine. Zones, rooms. Okay, so this is technically not a staff room, but it seems like they're fine using it. Kind of go hand in hand, no real difference. Yeah, that's why I'm confused, is like, they kind of seem like they're the exact same thing. I don't see the point in having both of these. Like, a staff zone, I guess, so that you can, you know, define hallways? But I feel like what you could just do is grab a whole area and call it a staff room, and they should be able to... should work fine. Yeah, we gotta hook up the thingies. Here we go. Alright, so, used for detecting suspicious contents. Okay, so I can't... Man, $15,000. Do I plug this... how does this thing work? Alright, so I just need... I honestly think I would just need somewhere to scan this thing. So, like, hook it in, basically. Inside a security zone. Okay. Can I just make this a security zone? I think I should be able to. Put it in the corner here. And have it go straight into this thing and then down. And then does someone sit on the other side? Can you place it in the basement? Maybe? I guess theoretically what I could do is dig out a basement underneath my terminal? Build myself a big old basement. And that could be useful for other things. Alright, build me a tunnel worthy of Mordor. Everything's still running smoothly over here, it looks like. Trucks are getting fueled up. Oh, are we researching anything at the moment? I don't think we are. Baggage security finished. Baggage security tier 2, high-speed belts. Belt loader? Oh, it's for a vehicle. Advanced runway lights, large aircraft permit extended. What does this do? Oh, okay, yeah, yeah, just more stuff I can do. Remote stand, airside shuttle bus, service car. I'm just gonna do this one, I guess. Programs for reducing salaries. I like the sound of that. Again, I don't realize, I don't see what, why you should actually need to be able to assign people. Seems like it should just auto-assign the max amount. Sorry, I'm dropping things around my desk. Bag security. We're working on that right now. I'm having them excavate me a Mordor area, and we're gonna put it. We're gonna put the security that security thing underground. Might be other functions for these people in the game. Well, yeah, but default still seems like any function in the game's default should be what. How do I articulate this? The least amount of work I should have to do should be the default. And then if I want to change something, I should have to go in and change it. The default behavior, though, should be, like, put them on that task. And then if I want them on a different task, go in and click. Because that is the least amount of work for the for getting the job done. That makes sense? Process 239 passengers, 105 bags across 24 flights. There were zero general aviation, 24 commercial flights. Oh, it's just a daily. It's just our daily thing. Apparently, I've been sorry, Lee Park, coup of Bjorkport, and that project is done. Now I don't know what that actually did. Is there a project for lowering everybody's pay? Oh, we got graphs. I like that. I like graphs. Fees. No loans. My contracts. Oh, programs right here. Increased repair salary cost reduction. Benefit effects per assigned administrator. Five. So for every administrator I assign to this, I should be able to have a 5% reduction in everybody's salaries. Sounds horrible. Think upkeep is more worthwhile. Ah, but you're remembering Bjorkport is a is basically we're slave drivers here. 20 admins, 100% salary reduction. That's exactly what I was thinking. I will basically they siphon all the money out of all the employees into those 20 people. Might be time to hire some more administrators now. They get an update. Speaking of Bjorkport. Bjorkport. All right, now did everybody's pay go down? I'm hoping everybody's pay went down. Let's go, because we're going to need some more. So why don't we go ahead and hire some more administrators now. Let's see, $18 an hour, $21 an hour. Two more sounds good. All right, do we want another R&D project? Everything else seems. I think right now we just take all of our administrators and have them starting to just steal change out of people's pockets while they're not looking. Maybe to use the toilet, it's 35 cents instead of 25 cents. Yeah, put everybody on that right now. Let's see, does it tell me? Everybody's pay has been reduced by 14%. And here we're at 4% cost reduction. Okay, cool. Tight. Okay, so now we've got this underground cave partially constructed. They're still building the walls, it looks like. Oh, you know, it's funny is they're building the walls from up here. I need a down. How do I down? All right, that's a walk-a-later. Seriously, don't think walk-a-later could possibly be the right name for the right term for what that is. You know, here in the States, we just call them a moving sidewalk. I've never heard the term walk-a-later before this. Got an elevator, stairs. Here we go. Oh man, these are dank as shit. Please. Cannot be placed on. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls. Son of a bitch. The stairs only go on the lowest level to the upper level, but the upper level is the one that where I can see things. God damn it. So I got a line. What I have to do is I got to line it up on the floor I want it on. And then use the keyboard to do this. And then I can get the staircase. Come on, game. I'm trying to like you. God damn it, I'm trying. That looks weird as shit. Okay, this seriously looks like the texture is weird. It looks like an actual picture of a staircase from above that was just like shrunk down to a low resolution and then thrown in there. It looks like weird. It looks, it's slightly better, like, the farther you zoom out, the less bad it looks, but it still don't look great. But now if I go up, I should see it, right? Alright, we had an issue, flight monitor, what's the issue here? Check-in desk. That's these. Oh, do I, I need 5 of these, don't I? Or this one's got no, wait, this one's got no flight scheduled on it. Oh, this one isn't attached either. Hang on. Got a queue, it's got the baggage thingy, it's on. Okay, now there's flights scheduled. Do I?
Why can't you get there? What's the issue?
Maybe. Okay. Okay. What if we put that? I think they don't. They're trying to walk too far, because we solved that problem before by putting that door in, and then we got rid of that door. Let's put another door in. Yeah, they're just unwilling to walk the path that exists. they're saying that walking around is too far, so they wanted a little side door, and then it's fine. That seems to have solved that. Passenger satisfaction surprisingly high. What was the only, what is this one? Terminal quality. They're saying my terminals, hiring service technicians, repair broken stuff. They're saying the terminal sucks balls. I don't know if there's anything I could really do to improve it. I'll give him a nice statue to look at. And one of a plane, too. There we go. Still alive today, enjoying the game that much? I am enjoying it, but it has issues. I really like the concept. And I like the complexity. You guys know I love complexity. Is flooring a thing? Yes. I don't know if any flooring has any other quality over anything else, though. I think it's all $2. Yeah, it's all the same. I really like the depth, the complexity, but it has significant UI UX problems. Time for Starbucks at a Cinebug. Did you guys know that this year you can buy a whole pint of Cinnabon icing? For the first time ever, you don't even need to buy the terrible, shitty pastry at Cinnabon. You could just buy a pint of the icing to take home and shovel into your face. I'm assuming you just use your bare hand. Like, just like that. Just a pint of icing. But if anybody's ever eaten a Cinnabon, you know the pastry part of it is awful. Uh-oh. Here, this is kind of annoying me. Let's undo the queue. I don't know why it undoes in like little segments like this. But we'll make this match because it'll look better. There, yeah, that looks better. I see you reservations, exactly. I am assuming the concept is that you can make your own, like, your own, like, sweet rolls or whatever you want, some sort of sticky bun thing at home, and put their icing on it. But I only see people eating the icing directly out of the container. We have the same Cinnabon there. The pastry's pretty good here, Ken. I don't know. I've only had a Cinnabon once in my life, and it was horrible. It was absolutely terrible. It was here in Orlando. Me and Leah got a Cinnabon in the little shopping area outside of Universal Studios. And, I mean, normally that's, like, really... That's, like, a really high-quality restaurant area. They got a lot of nice shit in there. So I figured the quality would be good, and we got one to split, and we both like took a bite and was like, chuck. Also, I think we got some people. They're just kind of hanging out here weirdly. I don't know if they don't have anywhere to go. Skills bad. They just don't have anything to do right now. I will say we are turning more of a profit now, though. Last time I looked, we were at 800 and some change, and now we're at 814. Let's see. Let's take a look at the economy. Ooh! The average per day is going up. Obviously, it's going up slowly because our first few weeks sucked. We're only on day 11, son of a bitch. Okay, our first week sucked. Previous day is 106, though, which is nice. Aviation fuel sales are pretty nice. What about baggage handling? I'm assuming you're paying for that in some way. Runway usage fees, parking fees, hangar repair, catering, aircraft cabin cleaning, de-icing. Oh, here we go. Bathroom fees. How do I charge them to use the bath? They're not using the vending machines either. Huh. So, how do I charge you entry fee? Okay, okay, so there's that, and I can't even click on that. Okay, so that's probably fees. I need a CFO. I need a CFO in this place. Let's do this. Let's hire that son of a bitch. I need to start fleecing these people. I'm not fleecing them nearly hard enough. All right. CFO. Some of them want a real paycheck. Rasmus here, though. He seems like my guy. Skills. Unlocks ability set airport fees. Reduces corporate tax by 25%. This guy's a tax cheat? I love it. Reduces vehicle purchasing cost. What about... Okay. Whew. Yeah. I like it. So. Economy. Fees. What do we want to do here? Aircraft operation. Passenger fees. Okay. I don't want to fleece them. But I want them to, I want them to pay for it. Not tax cheat, deduction finder. Good point. They don't seem to be using the vending machines at all. I'm gonna actually drop that down. 15 dollars per bag. $20 per passenger. I'm gonna crank up the, well, right now we don't have any medium stands, so leave that. I'm gonna crank up the small stands just a hair. And runway usage, $50. Let's try to tweak some things here and there. Just tweak it. We don't have a parking lot now. Not yet, at least. I mean, theoretically, if I wanted to, I think I could build a public parking lot. Some interesting rock music. Like, thumping in the background here. Maybe just up this way. Here, let's put in two parking lots. That's a public road. Asphalt's fine. Parking fees. Can charge for that. Oh, yeah! I mean, fucking hell. It's like 20... What is it? $25 a day for a car to park at Disney? Something like that? Hey, Leah! Last time you looked, how much did it cost to park at Disney for a day? And yeah, that was like a couple years ago, right? Yeah. Last time Leah looked, it was $22 a day for just a car to park at Disney. So if you had, you know, like a larger vehicle, it's even more. Not trying for any general aviation? No, not right now. We did a lot of general aviation on my try yesterday, so this time I kind of just went straight commercial. Oh, yeah, and people are parking. Do they need to be able to get to... Okay, they're just kind of meandering now. Staff only parking lot will not generate income for parked vehicles. Long term has a lower turnover. Cars should be placed further from terminal. Okay. So we'll make this one a long term lot and that one a short term lot. I see them meandering around. I imagine that means they can't get to where they need to be, which is over here. So what we'll do is, will... I mean, it doesn't have a sidewalk connection, though. Because, like, these things, when you build them, they have sidewalks just connected on there. Sidewalks or a shuttle. So where would the sidewalks... where would I put the sidewalks? Here, let's start by doing this. Put in a crosswalk. Just like there. Something like that. And then connect it there. Like this. That looks like it makes sense to me. Oh, is the small one just shorter? It is, okay. And because this needs to be even, or I will die. And then, sidewalk. We're gonna do sidewalk down there. And we'll put a crossing in here. And, oh, it just has to go around the little construction thingy. That bugs me a little bit, but it's not the end of the world. Okay, and then we just need another one there and there. Maybe? Maybe? That looks right to me. But then again, remember, semi-professional internet clown. Just need to wait for him to get it all finished. Honestly, this looks far better than what I did. Oh god, this is all getting scuffed up now too. It's on auto repair though. This is physically like way better looking than the monstrosity I created yesterday. So I'm happy with it. Paid shuttle is the way to go. Yeah, if you're that hoity-toity rich shuttle-taking type. That's not a far walk. That's barely anything. If you need a shuttle to go that far, you're a twat. I'm actually a little surprised the long-term parking filled up so quickly. All right, I see. Yes, people. Yes. Yes, it's working. Yes. Walk-a-laters, yes. The walk-a-laters. We need more walk-a-laters. Seriously, nobody's using my damn vending machines. It makes me sad. Now, yeah, check the parking fees. Good point. Aircraft passenger handling, baggage handling, bathroom usage, short-term parking, long-term parking. That seems fine to me. Hey, maybe we, let's just leave it right in the middle there. I mean, actually, I was about to say lower the price on parking. Fuck it, they're paying for those parking spots right now, so fuck it. Coming in, still getting these. I think I need another at least one more of these, because we're still getting notifications that like sometimes there's not, you know, a flight can't be properly checked in. Prop tomorrow's gonna look juicy. It damn well better. Well, I mean, it's already up today. Passenger fees are going through the roof. I love it. Vending machine sales. I saw it for a hot second there. Somebody bought a snack finally. Lights. Yeah, we can do lights outside. Yes. Bathroom fees, $32. What's other income? A refund on something. Loans and bonuses is what it says. It's things I find on the floor that never make it to the lost and found. Consumable fees. They're complaining about that. My consumables is just my gas, and I'm not fleecing them on that. Here. I'll take that down one tick for the avgas, or the, not the avgas, the jet fuel A1. Do you think I could actually use more fucking parking here? God. Zero profit margin. Isn't that the markup though? Isn't this the markup? I don't think it specifies. I just naturally assumed that is the markup off of my purchase price. It says price, not markup. Yeah, but we gotta remember. Wait, does it actually say price anywhere? It just says fee. I don't see the word price anywhere. It says price on the tooltip there. Price for commercial flights. It says fee up here. Fee right there. It says price right there. If I go over the name, does it show you anything? Just over this bar. Well, fuck it. I'll put it back to where it was then. If they were seriously complaining that they had to pay the regular purchase price with me not skimming anything off the top, fuckers. I'm thinking I could get way more out of parking. The way I see it is, if our parking lots are full, that means there's still extra demand out there. Where do I see passengers parking? Yeah. Two more lots on the other side of the road. It wouldn't be symmetrical, and that would bug me. But what I can do... Public parking lot. Oh, it'd have to get to the... a parking lot needs road access. Who would have thunk? That's fine, though. I can make that work. How much of these? I could fit a lot of parking in here, actually. Fit a lot of parking in there. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to need that sidewalk. It's gonna need to go all the way down. It only needs to go to there. And then we need the public road. Need to go all the way down and loop around to this one. Like that. And yeah. Can't fit one in here with it without it being, you know, like skewed off to the side. But if I wanted to, what I could always, it gives me the option, I can just get rid of these, move them somewhere else, because that's just the default location, and then I can, actually, I could probably just move them down this way somewhere, and then I could fit one in there later. Kind of parking underground. Oh, that's fancy. I didn't even think about that. So what we'll do is we'll make the further away ones, the ones you actually loop around to get to, the long-term parking. So we'll make 3 long-term parking lots. And then we'll make all these ones short-term. So we'll have 4 short-term, 3 long-term, and then room for one more if we want to fit it in there. And if we want to add more parking, we could actually have this road extend out. We love you.
Shut up, baby. I know it.
Hello again, Ben.
Welcome back. How you doing? The airport's growing larger. We figured out... But you know what's awful about this? Is like, I'm figuring out how to play the game based on how badly I can fleece people at crosswalks. Oh, I'm going to wait for them to finish the construction, then we'll get it in. I'm not sure if it'll let me place it before the bits are in there correctly. But we've got a nice little Bjork going here. I'm rather happy with it. Like, we figured out, I hired a chief financial officer because I wanted to figure out a way to turn profit off a bathroom. So now it costs a dollar to poop. Moving to a more parking-focused business. Well, you're not wrong. That's not entirely incorrect. Plenty of room down here. And what we want to, because what we want to do is start working on bigger airplanes to get for bigger airplanes we need a longer runway. For a longer runway, we need to buy another section of land. For another section of land, we need more money. Because I think it was what, 750,000? 750,000 for another plot of land, and then the bigger runway is no, that's a small runway, right? Wait, which one? Medium runway is 375,000. So we're looking at least 1.1 million and then all the infrastructure to go with it. So we need like, let's say $1.5 million. Somewhere along those lines. Crosswalk, 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 crosswalk. And one more. No, it'd probably be a better idea not to put the crosswalk directly where the vehicles actually enter into, you know, put it off to the side a little bit, but whatever, they're already in there. Fence around that runway for animals. Yeah, the cows kind of meander in. Okay, there's, speaking of cow, oh boy, yeah, there they go. We can definitely do that, though. Now that we are, oh yeah, those are already filling up. Now that that project's done, we can definitely start thinking about fencing the runway off. So for now, go all the way up there. Will this fit in? I can't fit it in over here. I can go right to the road with it if I wanted to. At least get it started. It's part of the rustic charm of Bjorkport. God, that's hard to say. Ooh, traffic is starting to back up a little. Oh, it's all the chain link fence deliveries are. Oh, also, maybe it's just that guy being an asshole. No, that was just that guy being an asshole. You know what might be a good idea? I didn't even think about this. And never mind. Not gonna let me do that, apparently. I was like, put a little in over here so that they don't have to go up and around. It doesn't want me to do that. Parking is... This is what I wanted to see. I wanted to see the parking need a road that... Oh, you need to put it on a road and then assign it runway one way? Okay. That seems like a necessary step, but okay. Staff warehouse. Staff warehouse is right here. Staff bathroom, offices, break room, the horrible looking stairs into the basement where I never got around to actually installing that security system. I mean, we thought really hard about getting security. We had that one incident, and we thought really hard about it, and then didn't do it. Oh, you know what the problem is right now? They're all busy working on that fence. All right. Face me. Yeah, the abyss. I mean, it wouldn't be that hard to get the security system in. Wait, where is it? Is it under here? Oh yeah, it's not the baggage scanner. Can we just make the entire basement? I mean, people should not be down here. You have to be in a secure zone. Missed an incident. Yeah, we had a bit of a an incident where because I don't have any security for these bags, you just throw them on the conveyor belt and they get hooked onto a plane. Nobody looks at them. So there was an incident where there was a bag that wasn't supposed to be that was, I don't know what kind of illegals were on it. They don't tell me these things, but it made it onto a plane. I got fined for it. It happened. Shit happens. And we researched a little bit of security and then got distracted by other things, like fleecing people out of their money for. Ramp agent servicing. Oh, this is white on gray, and it's a really tiny font. What the fuck? Ramp agent servicing Goose Wings flight, blah, 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 scheduled for departure, has discovered equipment failure and is deeming their aircraft not airworthy. Okay, well. We got a hangar. Creepy staircase picture, photocopied and scanned into the game art. Yep, it's really weird. It is very strange. Also, no street lights anywhere, so it's dark as fuck. Now, can I just assign the entire basement to... Oh god, it's so weird that some items poke through to the other levels. Does it go up too? Oh, I just see a roof there. Goes down though. It goes down all the way. Can I just assign this entire basement to be a secure zone? Doesn't seem to be an issue. All right, now I just need this is something that should be in terms of gameplay features. This is something you should be able to do. I should just be able to drop that in there and it not be a problem. I think what we'll do for now is just put it by the side, and then what I'll do is delete that and just juke it off. But I should just be able to speak because that item, those items go together. I should just be able to snap it on there without any extra issue. The little nubs just connected by themselves. There's nobody down here. Security is an important way to make money. You didn't know the bags that have illegal shit in them, so you can charge them extra on the way out. Just skim a little off the top. They still work. Yeah, they're working on that damn fence. I like how the cows are just... I mean, it's not a full fence yet, so the cows are just kind of going around. Yeah. It's These guys are almost done with the fence. Long-term parking's filling up again, too. Oh, we never did this. We forgot about this little bit, too. Well, I wanted to make this one way. Yeah! Add more aircraft stands to get more flights. My goal is to get medium-sized aircraft rather than just more small aircraft, because that will increase everything. There'll be more people in the airport, so that'll be more bathroom fees, more baggage fees, more vending machines, more everything. Just more people in the airport, but with with a similar number of planes. That's kind of my goal. Yeah, I can just do a fuck ton of small ones, but I want medium airplanes. I want to get off littles. Uh-oh. Now we've created a traffic jam. Okay, less efficient than I was hoping. Okay, it's still not awful. Could be better, though. Okay, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. And our income is starting to get way better. Alright, basement. That's what we should be. Oh, here we go! Uh-oh. Is this thing plugged in right? I'm feeling like that's an... I don't think it is. Come on, somebody get down here. We got some stuck bags again. Oop. Sorry, hit the wrong button on my thingy there. There we go. We just had a little bloop in there. Hire strategy director. You can research franchises and put up in a Starbucks. Ooh. Let's, HR director, what was it called? Strategy director. Admin, CFO, CIO, HR director. I don't see one of those. Maybe I'm not good enough for a strategy director. I feel like I'm definitely not good. We got HR, Q, and that's it. Maybe I might not be good enough. Never know. Looks like this thing might be able to accept. Oh no, that's the bad out right there. That's what that is. Like this thing can accept another conveyor belt in. That looks like where you put the person incinerator. The car annihilator. Yeah, just plug that bad boy right in there. I still need another one of these. I definitely need at least a fourth one in here. But we're doing a good right now. Strategy position unlocks with research franchises, probably. Looking at already hired. Oh, is that what I was on? Ah, yeah, there you go. Hang on. Yeah, there they go, down at the bottom there. Oh, fucking expensive. You better be worth it. I need that Starbucks. Now, if I go to... Do I need to research Starbucks? Gonna have to research those Starbucks. Stuff goes straight to the furnace if they don't like it. Yup! That's how it works. That's exactly how it works. Some lights outside here. Maybe put some big ones out in the parking lot. I feel like these parking lots should just come with streetlights. Ah, fuck it. People get their car robbed, it's fine. You didn't need a security officer at the baggage check to operate it, did you? I don't think so. It just seems to do it by itself. I'm not getting any notifications that I'm short on security officers. I got six hired. It says I need another ramp agent. I got six hired, four jobs claimed, and those are the four right there. One more of those in. Oh, people are really loving those benches. The airport is getting a little more crowded these days. Aircraft not airworthy. All right. Get in. We got a thingy there for it. It's perfectly fine. Runway lights. I think I need to research that. I think that's a research I need to get on. I definitely need another one of these, which means this needs to come down. All that needs to come down. And I'm probably going to need to move this too. Put one more of the check-in thingies. That's desks. All right, it goes that away. Beautiful. Gotta get it right. And there goes our door again. Alrighty. Well, we'll put the door back in. It'll fit. Employee only. It does look like it's getting more crowded in the airport, though, doesn't it? I'm seeing more people milling around, seeing more activity. Profits are up. I haven't really been paying attention to the profits, but... Yeah, previous day, 134 for my total income. That's definitely the highest I've seen. Let's see, parking is paying off. Oh God. Why am I running an airport? I just run a parking lot. How much am I making from the bathrooms? Can count exactly how many poops. It's funny that nobody uses the urinals. Wait. Oh, that's for the whole bathroom. I was like, wait. I could switch to a female urinal? That does not track, but that's for the whole bathroom. I should make a male-female bathroom one of these days. But remember, Bjorkport is a really, really small airport. There was a very small airport. Everything good down here? Incinerator. The cargo annihilator. It's running. I will say, though, I'm a little concerned about its craftsmanship. These, what was in there? The little fan blades are not centered. They're off kilter. I feel like they'd be jostled around in there. And look, they don't, okay, there's a lot of dubious cargo coming in this way. There's a generator report. I can't click on it. I'm not seeing a like an email about it. This one's from... These are old. Day one. Wait, day one, year two. Are we on year two? How many days are in a year in this place? Were we only on day like 15? I don't think it generates a report when you kill someone's bag. I didn't see any report anywhere. Oh, hey, shit, that was fast. Food room. Okay. The cashier counter here. I can't really tell which. Let's see, what do we got? Snacks, sandwiches. Beer. What do we got? That's the cashier. That's a food counter. The counter to frame a cafe or bar area with. Okay. Okay, so can I like... Display fridge. Display fridge. What counters display fridges? Countertop display. Goes on. Okay, did the countertop display not actually go on the counter? That seems interesting. Okay, but we will put a little cashier guy right there. Let's at least get them. Well, let's at least let them get it started. Let's get this going. We still got people awkwardly stacking up on top of each other outside the security exit. Are there contracts for cafes? I don't see anything. Oh, here. Oh, why is it someplace else? I guess we'll just sign this. That's the one we already have enough for. Why is the UI in a different spot? That's weird. Oh, this is totally facing the wrong direction, FYI. I wanted that guy on the other side. Okay, there we go. It's open with nobody there. What else can I put in there? I guess that's it. That's enough for whatever the contract needs. 17 square meters, a display fridge at our disposable, 30 sales per day for a daily bonus of $3,600. 2 hours rent per square meter up to 17. Okay. So I probably gave him way too much space. Yeah, that guy needed 17 square meters to operate this little thing. I gave him 81. It's fine, though. It's fine. All right, where's our worker? Can I put, just out of curiosity, fridge counter... So, does this, can I put the sand? No, okay, so the countertop things don't actually go on the countertop. Three-star cafe if we want a larger. Here, cancel that then. All right, who wants, okay, what is it? We got seven. Oh no, that's rent per day. Rent per day per $7 per meter. Okay, 80 size 81 by 142. What is the size of this room? 81 by 81. No, it's 80. Yeah, well, it's 81 square meters. Oh God, UI. Okay. Oh no, no, no. I'm seeing it now. This is saying I have 81. They need 77. These guys want 155, 66. These guys want, hey, buddy! Oh, Mr. Buddy. They just want, like, this beer place. All they want is another display fridge. And I could put that. Back this way, and I don't think we actually need anything else fancy in there. Yeah, just a little bit of that, a little bit of that. Can I put some chairs in here for them to sit at? I don't think they'll actually use these, but they'll look nice. All right, build that shit, you bastards. It is getting rather crowded in here. Well, crowded adjacent. All right, now, sign the beer brewery people. And it's open. All right, it's looking nice in here. Cool. All right, we are out of time for the day, guys. We're going to, with our little cafe thing going, we're going to call it a day here. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I do appreciate this. I will be not back tomorrow. I was going to say I'll be back tomorrow. Tomorrow's my day off. RimWorld on Friday. Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to be hosting the Grandest Land for EU4. So I will not be around here, but I will be around, along with a bunch of other hosts, on the Paradox Twitch channel. If you want to see me doing anything else. But that's only Saturday and Sunday, and then I'll be back to my normal schedule on Monday. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.